Mukesh Ambani led Reliance Industries said on Sunday that US-based Qualcomm Incorporated investment arm Qualcomm Ventures will buy 0.15% stake in Jio Platform for 730 crores. The investment will support Jio Platform on its journey to roll out advanced 5G infrastructure and services for Indian customers, Reliance added. Qualcomm is the third technology investor in Jio Platform after Facebook and Intel. This is the 13th investment in Jio Platform since April 22. Jio Platform has also so far raised ₹1,18,318.45 crores within 12 weeks. Reliance Industries is now in its golden decade, Mukesh Ambani added to the deal.